Now to a scam alert for you tonight. The Idaho Division of Motor Vehicles is warning of a text message phishing scam going around multiple states. The text says that the DMV is providing refund payments and ask for personal information. The DMV says it does not communicate through text messages. And if you get one, delete it. If you did get one and you did send information, you should go to the Federal Trade Commission's website to file an identity theft claim.